Michigan, if you go way back with me to my first album, it's called Pink Friday.